You okay?
So, when do we get to meet the lucky bastard? Did you bring him with you or what?
Ollie's not actually...
Ollie? Ollie sounds very upper crust. Oh. Is Ollie rich?
Yes. Very. And it's Olivia.
Schnooker.
I got into it late in life. I had a good teacher.
I bet you did. What's a dyke bar without a gang of Minnesota fats wannabes?
My daughter taught me porn.
You have a daughter? That is fantastic. What about daddy? You pull him out of the drawer for Thanksgiving to baste the turkey?
She was conceived in my college dorm the good old-fashioned way. By adding two hard bodies to a quart of rum and stirring.
Where's Papa now?
Well, what do you think? After he impregnated me, I bit off his head.
How did your mother respond when she found out?
Well, you know, Erica, she thought that being in a more egalitarian relationship would be good for me. Until she found out that Olivia was a doctor of traditional Chinese medicine, and then she became a lesbian snake oil peddler.
I bet I started looking pretty good to her. So, was Olivia your first?
I don't know if it's a question of being gay or not, Sean. I just fell in love with her.
You were in love with me?
Yes, but this is different somehow. You know, it's easier. Sex, communication.
Did you ever fantasize about women when I was screwing you?
Yes, but, you know, a lot of straight women do. It's common. I am so sorry, Sean. I put you through hell, and maybe all the time this was the reason why.
I kicked his ass.
True, she did.
You ready, babe?
Why not stay for dinner? You can explain the Indigo Girls phenomenon.
We have a dinner date with my daughter.
I'll be in town until Sunday. We'll have dinner at the weekend.
Dang.